Any pre-season tournament boosts morale, Lee.
Well, Derek, winning becomes a habit. It's a great habit to have. Even in pre-season, gets you in the right frame of mind, leading into some big games around the corner. Certainly weren't going through the motions. It meant a lot to them. And now they're about to receive their prize.
Yeah, absolutely. You ask the losers, they'll say it doesn't really matter, but winning is the best thing to do.
And the trophy lift. There's always something to savour for the players involved. Here we go now. A pre-season success story.
Yeah, really deserve the win today. They'll be looking forward to what's coming.
Certainly have applied themselves in this particular tournament. And the celebrations now in full swing. Plenty of photographers here so the players can share the victory with the world.
Well, 4 to 5 weeks of hard work culminating a trophy. Can't be bad, can it, Derek?